We're back live here in Dallas where we got our losers bracket finals. Get ready to kick off between Legends and Breaking Point. Gentlemen, I'm ready to get this underway. Let's take a look at the rosters and see how it all breaks down.
Taking a look at the red team. That is Breaking Point. You see them getting set on the main stage. Over on the blue side, that is going to be Legends. Looks like the guys just warming up right now. Gandhi and Best Man, they took a short break after going and winning that loser's bracket semifinals over Gotta Love the Sun.
Gandhi,
look at him there on the main side, just sipping his water. Then he brushes the pants, takes another sip of the water, brushes the pants.
You're a little obsessive there, Puckett. You're creeping me out. I mean, all right, you know what I'm going to get into? I got a little bit of information about Breaking Point, about what they did coming into this to get ready. Now, you got to know, they had a land with Status Quo, and they were dominated, 52-3. Now, that was a three-day land where they did not look their best. Obviously, they recovered from that. They didn't let that phase them at all. They're looking good.
Breaking Point dominated that land, Sundance. You know what? And Status Quo, they finished, I think, 12th in Toronto. So that is not a poor team at all. These guys just absolutely dominated in the land. I've talked to El My Warrior, and he said Breaking Point, these guys are ready. They're practiced. My little brother, Ace,
right,
he is on fire going into Dallas.
And again, one thing I want to talk about for another second is Bowie's, a kid who he showed us a lot last year, being up for the MVP award at the end of the season. He came on. He was solid. Now, he's here. We've already watched him a couple of games this day so far. He is a kind of a player who can be a game changer, obviously. Young kid, but doesn't seem to be fazed by playing for his life today.
All right, well, Sundance, it looks like the guys are ready on the main stage. We are going ahead with Capture the Flag on Narrows. I'm jumping on board with Ace. It's El Might Warrior's little brother. And if you ask Straight Rippin' if they could pick up any fifth member to play with five, they say it's Ace.
We're listening in right now. We're going to listen to the player chatter. One of the best things about an objective game is when you get to hear the exclusive insider. What you're going to be able to hear is these teams, as they're going after a flag, as they're setting up spawn, some of the things that the pros do so that you can understand the game even a little bit better than you already do.
L2.
Weak L2, guys.
R2. L3, no shields. R2, one shot. Two no shields, top middle. We gotta finish these kills.
R2.
Air sniper, no shields.
R2, L2, 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 That's how I'm sniping.
They're making a small, making a lobby, they're fine.
They're
making a lobby.
All right, so we just jumped the best man. You missed it. He has been laying down crazy fire for his team. They've got the flag out. It's true. He is a beast on Narrows.
Oh, best man. Absolutely amazing right now. We saw Ace doing some work with his sniper rifle, but not nearly as much as best man was doing. I think he caught 6 headshots in a row.
Top left sniping.
But right now, we got the flag out in the hands of Powezy. Here's Best Man going up against Chig. Chig getting into an awkward position, but Best Man does get the kill. Now, from underneath, he was returning the flag and putting shots on Ace.
I'm loving the angles he's taking. It's like this is definitely his second home. He's got down pat. He knows how he's moving around the map. He seems to have a plan to his routes. So far, he's living up to our expectations of him right here on
now. What I'm loving right now is his communication while focusing on his gameplay. He is a full player right now in full force. Right now, 3 members make that. All 4 members of Legends are dead. We're going to go back on board with Legend. Legend checking his flag, making sure there's no one from Breaking Point over there. He's sitting down low. He is waiting for his teammates to scout out, and then he will move in at the perfect time. There you see Powezy walking by thinking there's no one there, and then the patience pays off. Great play there by Legend Pimps. Oh, but he's got to look out. Here comes Ace and Mudvayne. They are pushing in heavily onto the flag, but it looks like Ace is going to steal the sniper rifle from Legend, and he's going to stay in the base with it, picking up a kill here on Defy.
I got to tell you, right now it's interesting because Legends seems like they're more of a setup team at the moment, taking their time, maybe playing to their strategy, where Breaking Point is just balls to the wall. They're not stopping or slowing down for anybody.
Push up. The stage.
R3 in this stage.
Three dead, we gotta push up together.
So Ace was taken down with the sniper rifle. Looks like Gandhi is gonna pick it up for Legends. Meanwhile, Chig, he's got the Breaking Point sniper rifle in his head, and he just got Gandhi in the face with that shot and then barely missed the guy going over the man cannon.
All right, now you'll see at the top of your screen right there, we've got the Rockets graphic. That means that both teams are going to be looking for Rockets to spawn soon, be looking for their strategy to get set up to pick up that power weapon. This is a new feature we have for you right here on MLGPro.com, so you can get inside the game just that much more.
Always stepping up the game. That's what we do here at MLG. Meanwhile, we got the flag in the hands of Ace. He's trying to stay alive. There's Best Man. Best Man causing a bit of commotion, but he's going to be taken down. Meanwhile, the flag is down. Breaking Point already with 1 score. Oh, that's Legends, rather. I'm sorry. And now we're jumping on board with Legend. He's trying to keep the flags alive, moving a second one, but he's going to be taken down as Mudvayne is going to get the return. Sundance, who do you want to watch right now? It looks like all 8 of these players are on top of their game.
I got to tell you, honestly, I would like to watch Legend for a little bit longer, but I also wanted to see what Powezy, a.k.a. Powa, what he's doing, because I think he's going to be one of the keys if Breaking Point's going to win this game.
Well, all 4 members from Breaking Point were down there momentarily. We got Legend moving into the base. He put a grenade on Chig. Chig backs down. Here comes Powa. Nice teamwork there, but Chig came back out to help Powa. A little too over-aggressive. Gani doing some sniping on Ace. That is 3 dead for Legends. Mudvayne, the last member alive. He's being sneaky, and he was sitting down low.